is for the WCW World Television Championship. It is set for one fall. Introducing first the challenger, accompanied to the ring by Colonel Mother Clinton, from Washington, Florida, weighing 243 pounds.
Shivani, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, and Dusty, wouldn't it be something, and it's happened many times on these television programs, that as we head into Halloween Havoc, as we head into Nitro tomorrow night, Diamond Dallas, who is the television champion right now, would lose right here, and Dick Slater would have to take his slots coming up to Havoc.
One of the things that I said that I would bring to the people of this country was this right here, and I'm going to give you some insight.
I like that. Go
ahead.
All right.
Approximately 4 years ago, the first match in the history of Dallas Page, I'm talking about Dick Slater had with him, and I'm going to tell you what happened right after this ring announcement.
By the Diamond Doll, formerly from the Jersey Shore, he now resides in Las Vegas, Nevada, the WCW World.
Whoa! Bell! Hey! Hey! Don't send him out. Keep him back there.
Man, let me tell you something. Every red-blooded man in America just dropped his can of libation.
Dropped his what?
Can of libation. Okay. Whether it be milk, cola, whatever it is. You know what I'm talking about?
I know what you're talking about. And as far as beautiful as she is, and she's gorgeous, no question about it, you take a look at Diamond Dallas and you realize that he has become a fine pro wrestler.
Well, we have to give credit where credit is due, and Dallas Page has learned his trade so well, has become world's television champion. And I guarantee you one thing, he's got his work cut out for, because that story I started a little bit earlier, I'm getting ready to lay on you here. And look, Colonel Parker here, look at him. Oh, look at that, he is eyeing her. I'm gonna tell you what, if Sherry seen him doing that, she come out there and slap the side of his nose right off his face. I ain't lying.
No. You heard? All right. Colonel Parker said she is a pretty lady, and she really is. All right, tell us the story.
All right, here's the inside. 4 or 5 years ago, Dallas Page and I were talking, and he had been training so hard, and he said, I'm looking for my first match. Who do you think it should be against? I said, I can't tell you that. You got to go somewhere and find out. Well, brother, the next thing I know, he had booked himself against Dick Slater, Dirty Dick Slater, Tampa, Florida. Let me tell you what, brother. Dick Slater gave him a lesson that he will never forget. But it's only made him better. And this is ironic that now Slater faces him, if you would, teacher against pupil, if you will, right here in public. World television champion, Diamond Dallas Page, against the teacher, Dick Slater. That's the belt that I held so well for so many numerous occasions.
Wow, I can remember some of your title matches. Classics, as a matter of fact.
Well, thank you, son.
Whoa, watch out.
All right, the teacher against the pupil. Two men who love to stretch the rules, break the rules, and two men who are very darn good at it. Now, from the neutral position, they go back to a corner, and it's Slater who's going to try to get the advantage by keeping Dallas back in there. You think you're going to get a clean break?
Whoa. I'll tell you what, Dallas Page knows one thing. He knows that Dirty Dick Slater can knock you out in a heartbeat. And he knows, and one thing about Dallas, he studied film. He's a throwback to the old days of the guys that studied the game films, and he has studied films, and he knows Dick Slater. And I'll tell you something about Slater. Brother, there's nobody any tougher than he is.
He goes over the top.
Yes.
And he's claiming this one should be over, but there's a double axe handle, and give Diamond Dallas a lot of credit. He's going for the offense here on the outside the ring.
Whoa. Boy, he posted him right there. Watch out.
And Diamond Dallas gets posted and almost tied up. And our cameraman here at ringside in the arena is this match for the television title. Tomorrow night, Diamond Dallas supposed to go against Johnny B. Badd. And we remains to be seen if he will, because a win by Dick Slater. Dick Slater would be live at Nitro tomorrow night, 9 o'clock Eastern time, and Dick Slater would get the title shot, or would give the title shot to Johnny B. Badd at Halloween Havoc.
Well, not necessarily now. You know what I mean? Knowing how Bockwinkel is. But, you know, not necessarily. But I think that's a good matchup, too, Slater and Johnny B. Badd.
I do, too.
I think that's a great matchup for Nitro Live.
Tomorrow night.
TNT, where?
9 o'clock.
Albany, Georgia.
Absolutely. Tickets available at the box office, all Ticketmaster locations.
I'm going down with Keith Mitchell.
Are you really?
Yes, sir. And what are you going to do on the way down there?
No, I was getting ready to say that's about a three-hour trip. Take you guys about 7.
Well, we got Texas talk.
Yeah, I know that.
Look at him using the rope right here. A little leverage. Oh!
Pulling down on the arm. Dirty Dick Slater now. And the arm bar to Diamond Dallas.
Well, Dallas used the Slater trick right there. Rolled him up.
One. Only got a one count that time. Hard to keep Slater down, especially if you have no hooking of a leg on the lateral press. Where has Max Muscle been? That's the question I wonder. You know, Max Muscle has, ever since that he kind of spilled the beans with Johnny B. Bad and kind of let the cat out of the bag, as the old cliche goes, about what happened to the car.
I know it.
He hasn't been around Diamond Dallas much.
Well, I tell you what, a missing piece, if you will, of Diamond Dallas Page, what you call his entourage. You see Slater right here using that rope. Look at him. Oh, I'm telling you.
He's flirting.
Yes, he's flirting.
Oh, my goodness. My goodness, he better.
Whoop. Gave him a ride. Going out and get him.
Here he comes. Dirty Dick Slater.
Oh.
Wow, the big cowboy boot right in the forehead. Fans, we talked about tomorrow night how Diamond Dallas is scheduled to go against Johnny B. Badd. As everyone knows by now, Sting and Ric Flair will be together tomorrow night. First time ever in tag team action against Arn Anderson and Flying Brian, the main event on TNT Monday Nitro.
You give him a whip right there. Slater's in control of this situation. I'm telling you what, the teacher right here is taking over. But Dallas, here we go. Trying to get him up
for maybe a pile driver or possibly a power bomb, and a great counter maneuver by Diamond Dallas. Diamond Dallas with a big kick now. High impact blows from the champ. Elbow in the back of the neck.
Boy, it is so ironic how time really takes care of certain things and how people change over a period of time and what hard work will do for you. Don't like Dallas Page one bit. Don't like his attitude. Do love his perfect 10 over there, but I guarantee you one thing. Slater's always been one of my main men. We've been in there together against each other. We've done it. And he's getting ready now. He's got the fire up on Dallas, because he says now, ooh, this kid really learned a lot.
Reversal, Colonel Parker watching on as Diamond Dallas missed the high knee that time. It hit the top turnbuckle.
Well, Slater getting ready to pop him right here. Turn around.
Colonel Parker over near the corner. There's a guy to back him.
Uh-oh. Looky here. Parker has moved over.
He's having some talking. Go. Uh-oh.
I told you.
Uh-oh.
What did I tell you? Because once again, Parker is not taking care of business. Yes, is that what you thought?
And Sherry now, literally dragging Colonel Parker out of the arena.
I told you.
Television world champion.
Hey, she's a one-woman man.
No. Johnny B. Badd, you think you're taking this from me?
Oh.
I don't think so.
We're going to find out Monday Nitro. TNT, WCW, TNT, Monday Nitro. Live from Albany, Georgia this Monday night. Watch this now.
Wonder what he was saying.
Well, he took his hat off, so that's the first sign, you know,
being
gentleman.
Being polite, yeah.
Yeah. And he's probably talking to her about how pretty she looked. And then all of a sudden, here come the Wicked Witch of the North out there and say, hey.
And then the roll-up, and Diamond Dallas, thanks to Colonel Parker.
Look at this.
Yeah, they're gone.
Yeah.
He is still the World Television Champion, waiting for Nitro and Bad tomorrow night. Fans, they're coming from all over the world to World Championship Wrestling. Superstars from around the globe, and recently in Atlanta at the CNN Center, the appearance of yet another electrifying young superstar, Chris Benoit. And Chris makes his debut on WCW Monday Nitro on TNT live tomorrow night, 9 o'clock Eastern Time.
WCW, where the big boys play.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following. This portion of WCW Main Event is brought to you by Slim Jim. When you need a little excitement, snap into a beefy, spicy Slim Jim.
What a Sunday night here on TBS, and what a Sunday night 2 weeks from tonight in Detroit at Joe Louis Arena downtown, adjacent to Greektown, by the way. Bobby Heenan, I'm talking about Halloween Havoc exclusively on pay-per-view. Sunday, October the 29th, 7 o'clock Eastern Time. Folks, this one is red hot. Call your local cable company right now. Man versus man, machine versus machine, Hogan and the Giant for all the marbles.
They call it the Motor City. Now, I don't know, Hulk Hogan, if you have a chauffeur's license, a motorcycle license, a rigger operator's license.
An instrument rating.
If you can drive after dark, if you're restricted only to drive on weekends, if you can't drive if you're after 63 years of age.
Make your point,
I don't care what kind of credentials you have. Hogan, when you get behind the wheel of your big monster truck and start shifting those gears, remember, there's a man that's 7 feet four, weighing over 400 pounds across from you in a big, huge truck that is going to push you all over Detroit, Michigan, all out of the state of Michigan, might push you right across that river into Canada.
You have made Hogan. Your point, Keenan. What are you going to say to Hogan now?
Could I maybe give a gesture?
No. We're not allowed any gestures on this television program. Hey, tomorrow night on TNT at 9 Eastern Time, get ready for WCW Monday Nitro. As you know, the Nature Boy Ric Flair is going to be teaming up with Sting. They're going to be facing Arn Anderson and Flying Brian. Eddie Guerrero to meet WCW newcomer Chris Benoit. Also, as promised, Johnny B. Badd to challenge World Television Champ Diamond Dallas Page. And Ming goes one-on-one with Hacksaw Jim Duggan. All at 9 Eastern Time, TNT tomorrow night for WCW Monday Nitro. For the Brain, Bobby Heenan, Gene Okerlund saying...
Let me just give one gesture.
No gestures.
Just one.
Have a good week. So long, everybody.
Please.